of Mark Steen, and the visit of Bournemouth producing the first home win in a most watchable contest. Steen setting an opportunity this time up to substitute Dean Brennan. And at the other end too, throws shaves and good defending, keeping the Cherries at bay. The match in the end settled by just one goal. The ever-menacing Mark Steen goes down in the box. The referee points to the penalty spot, and Matthew Spring does the rest.